the bass keeps running, running, and 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 running.
That makes me angry. And when Dr. Evil gets angry, Mr. Bigglesworth gets upset.
Arlo!
You're a wizard, Harry.
Woo!
Ah!
Phew, a cave. That's lucky.
Safe. What's that?
It's...
Seriousness, I wanted to thank you for the time I had with you and for sticking with me during this time. I really appreciated it. I really appreciated getting to know you this year. I missed having you in the classroom, and you know, I wish it could have turned out differently. But being flexible is important. As you move forward into the summer, with the end of remote learning, there's going to be a good chunk of your time opening up. I hope you can use that time and try and keep the connections with your friends, your family, something you enjoy. Look out for yourself, look out for each other, take care of everyone around you. Class of 2020, congratulations, you made it, you earned it. You had quite the high school career, coming in with the norovirus and now leaving with the coronavirus, so it's quite the bookend to your high school. I know it's not what you expected, and I hope you can find some good things that came through this. Finding the good things are important. Don't focus on the negative. Keep working through as you transition and move on. You're going to meet new people, and again, keeping and making connections is important. We're all going through this shared experience together. I'm sure you'll run into plenty of icebreakers about how, you know, what'd you do during the self-isolation time? What'd you get really good at? What'd you find yourself doing most? What's the weirdest thing you did during your quarantine time? And, you know, something like making videos about your own facial hair. I don't know who would do that, but... you know, it's just an example that popped up in the top of my head. But anyway, I really hope the best for you, and that good things come your way and you enjoy the next steps. I want to leave you with a joke. I like the jokes in the class, and I did use this one already, but it's one of my favorites. Why do fish live in salt water? Because pepper water makes them sneeze. Thank you, and I hope you have a great summer.
Time on sprockets, then we die.